Sam and Stacy have been best friends their whole lives. So it wasn't surprising that their kids, Amanda and Adam, became great friends too. But as Amanda and Adam grew up, some key differences began to emerge. Amanda started to go through puberty very early, at 7 years old. Meanwhile, Adam went through his late. He's 13 and hasn't started yet. Not only did this get in the way of their friendship and cause a lot of social anxiety, but there are also some potentially serious consequences to early or late onset puberty. These include short stature, changes in bone density, and possible fertility problems later on. There are 5 stages of puberty, defined by pubic hair growth, the degree of breast development in females, or the size of the testes and length of the penis in males. Puberty starts when the part of the brain called the hypothalamus starts producing more gonadotropin-releasing hormones. These gonadotropin-releasing hormones cause another part of the brain, the pituitary gland, to increase luteinizing hormone and follicle-stimulating hormone. All of these signals cause awakening of the testes or ovaries, starting breast development or penile enlargement. When something goes wrong in this process, early or late puberty can occur. Sam and Stacy take their kids to an endocrinologist to see what's going on. The doctor does several tests. Blood tests are taken to measure levels of luteinizing hormone and follicle-stimulating hormone, estradiol or testosterone, and other hormones. Imaging can also help with diagnosis. This may involve pelvic ultrasound in girls and magnetic resonance imaging, MRI, of the pituitary and surrounding structures if a tumor or damage to that area is suspected. Fortunately for Sam and Stacy, the problems are easy to correct. With the help of the information on hormone.org and their endocrinologist, Amanda is able to understand the changes happening in her body. And Adam is put on hormone supplement to speed up the process. If your child is experiencing the symptoms of early or delayed puberty, before 8 years old, or after 14, visit hormone.org today to get more information.